Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to make PNG file using Photopea. Photopea is a free online photo editor. We can go to this website to use Photopea for free. Now I click Start using Photopea, and then we can go to File Folder. I have an image. I drag and drop this image into Photopea to open the image. This is an image I downloaded from freepack.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now, if you want to make PNG file with transparent background, firstly, we can remove the white background. Make sure that we have the layers and then select the layer and then go to magic brand, click it, and select the area, the white area. And then we can press delete to delete the white background to make it transparent background. Next, we can go to file and export as. We can choose PNG. Next, we can go to customize the setting. I will keep the default setting and save. So we got the PNG file with transparent background. We can check it in file folder. We can get the PNG file in transparent background. So this is how we can make PNG using Photopea for free. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will share with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video. Bye bye.